Why do lesbians that are hot date butch-looking bitches? If you're gonna date a girl that looks like a frickin' man, why not just stay dating men, huh? What is with that? What is with lesbians anyways? Fucking weird.